dog. A wolf dog, also called a wolf dog hybrid or wolf hybrid, is a canid hybrid resulting from the mating of a gray wolf and a dog. The term wolf dog is preferred by most of the animal's proponents and breeders because the domestic dog was taxonomically recategorized in 1993 as a subspecies itself of the gray wolf. The American Veterinary Medical Association and the United States Department of Agriculture refer to the animals as wolf-dog hybrids. Rescue organizations consider any dog with wolf heritage within the last five generations to be a wolf dog, including some established wolf dog breeds. In 1998, the USDA estimated an approximate population of 300,000 wolf dogs in the United States, which is the highest of any country worldwide, with some other sources giving a population possibly as high as 500,000. In first-generation hybrids, gray wolves are most often crossed with wolf-like dogs such as German Shepherds, Siberian Huskies, and Alaskan Malamutes for an appearance most appealing to owners desiring an exotic pet. Evidence of for prehistoric domesticated wolf dogs in America dates back to at least 10,000 years, while fossil evidence in Europe points to their use in hunting mammoths. The first record of wolf dog breeding in Great Britain comes from the year 1766, when what is thought was a male wolf had mated with a dog identified in the language of the day as a Pomeranian, although it may be differed from the modern Pomeranian breed. The union resulted in a litter of 9 pups. Wolf's dogs were occasionally purchased by English noblemen who viewed them as a scientific curiosity. Wolf dogs were popular exhibits in British menageries and zoos. Today, at least 7 breeds of dogs exist which acknowledge a significant amount of recent wolf-dog hybridization in their creation. 4 breeds were the result of intentional crosses with German Shepherd dogs, the original intentionally bred wolf or dog crossbreed, and have distinguishing characteristics of appearance that may reflect the varying subspecies of wolf that contributed to their foundation stock. Other, more unusual crosses have occurred. Recent experiments in Germany were conducted in the crossing of wolves and poodles. Another breed is the Wollamute, a cross between an Alaskan Malamute and the Timber Wolf. The intent behind creating the breeds has ranged widely from simply the desire for a recognizable companion, high-content wolf dog, to professional military working dogs.
For more videos, subscribe to Pastimers.